As the flood recedes and the ghosts slip back to the sea, survivors scan this evil town, their eyes and hands examine the body. Feeling vacant and strange, they know that a debt's been paid, searching out the familiar, fingertips walking skin. Searching out their kin, faces in the brackish, no light in blackness, saltwater saturation of lungs and land, the violent anointing of man. As the flood recedes, as the flood recedes.